Good morning. What do you got there?
Bearing on it.
Jurassic World Baryonyx. This is from the new series of toys. Look at that paint. Wait, hold on. Let me show them the paint. It's like an iridescent blue on his head there.
And collect them all.
Collect them all.
Collect them all.
Yeah. Look at that.
They got
sound and chomping action. Oh no, that's just his mouth there. How'd you do that?
Right here. Go. On his back.
Alright, you guys wanna unbox it?
I'll.
Oh, okay, be careful. Oh, this is a safety scissors. Okay, watch your finger.
Oh, there.
Ask your brother if you need some help, okay?
Okay. Right now. This is.
You need help?
I think I need a.
Here.
Oh, yeah. I got it. Wait, it's stuck. It's stuck right there.
Whoa! Oh, yeah, you gotta. So sometimes when the box is smaller, you gotta attach the tail.
Yeah.
It's got a long tail.
But there it is!
Wait, hold on. Okay, let your brother
do it. Don't worry. Let me see his face.
Whoa! Oh, he can
move
his. He is all right.
He can move
right.
Everything, huh?
Yeah,
he can move his legs. Again.
There we go.
This
okay, there's a tail.
Do you know how? Snap it.
Right here.
What'd you say?
Well, this is the scenes of the movie.
Oh, on the box.
Uh-huh.
And look, kids. It's a ball jointed.
Oh, neat. So you can move it in all different directions.
Mm-hmm.
Are both arms like that?
You go.
Yeah, they are. Oh.
Most toys have just regular jointed arms.
Yeah, this is a really nice toy, you guys.
This is so cool.
He's biting your thumb. you got it.
Look at the tail.
This is so cool. And what kind of dinosaur is it?
Baryonyx.
And what does a baryonyx eat?
Fish and meat.
Fish and meat, that's right. All right, guys. We're going to sign off for now, but if you like this toy, we highly recommend it. And if you like this video,
starfish.
Please like and subscribe so we can make more. All right, want to say bye?
Bye.
Bye.